Good morning, guys. We are all ready and packed to go. He's bringing me my shoes to breakfast. Today, the plan is to go to Anna Maria Island here. We've only been there one time and it was really nice. We are excited to go visit one more time and explore it a little bit further.
Let's go.
There you go. I packed the blueberries in this little container. That way they get just a little bit at a time. I love clicking the button. Okay, I wanna share how I packed our bag. I put their pacifiers and diapers in there, wipes here. This is all just towels. Their blueberries, the camera. I have my swimsuit here, their swim stuff there, sunscreen here, and some snacks and a change of clothes in here in case they get dirty. We're heading out. Oh, could grab some waters. Grace forgot how to walk for a second and busted her knee coming into the car. So we're gonna get that cleaned up. Bad Gracie, did you bust your knee? Did Jalala boo boo? Did boo boo Jalala?
Funny.
What?
You know when she started crying?
Hmm.
After she saw her knee. She started crying, she's like, boo boo.
Oh no.
Boo boo.
No, that's better. Bye, Yakadi. I got my favorite cheese, egg, and spinach sandwich. Then we got a peach strudel, cherry strudel, a coffee mousse cake, chicken samsa, right? And a lemon eclair. And then our coffees as well.
And we couldn't afford the lids for our coffees, so we didn't buy them.
We couldn't afford them?
No. She likes this one.
The chicken samsa. Yummy, Kane. Is this the jelly, Grace?
This is the jelly. Eating salad.
Hey, what are you doing? Grace, your hair. What is up with your hair?
Good job.
Peekaboo? We made it to the beach in the trunk, about to change the kids into their swim stuff. Grace is crying because she thinks we forgot about her. I know, he just wanted to take his shoes off. Good job. I'm so glad we got this huge car. We have so much trunk space. Put your swim diaper on. Yeah, I'm Grace. Yeah, that's Grace. Packed up the kids, dressed them up, put sunscreen on them. We parked right by North Shore Cafe, which is where we're planning to go grab lunch after we're done with the beach. And then maybe go back to the beach. But it's so cool here. There's so many golf carts just riding around. Very like beachy. Love it. Dennis attached the umbrella through the wagon.
It's okay, Kane, it's not.
We just bought some cute little hats for the kids. Been trying to go to the mall all last week to get some, but just haven't had a chance to do that. So just got some at a local clothing shop here right off of the beach. Dennis is like a mule this vacation, hauling that cart around everywhere. Okay guys, if you guys are ever in Florida, you have to visit the Anna Maria Island. It is so beautiful here. The water is crystal clear. There are so many fish that you can actually see. There's like the tiniest little fish right on shore for the kids to actually see. And it's very shallow here, so kids can actually walk freely without like it getting deep very quickly. Our umbrella moved. And then deeper, like neck deep, you could see like bigger fish, like bigger than my hand, just schools of them swimming by. There you go. This little girlie is not very water friendly. She's scared of the water and just sits on your arms the whole time, holding on to you, literally pulling your bikini off because she's so scared. And Kane stayed with Papa in the water. Where are they? Oh, there they went. Of course, Dennis. He went to talk to the owners of that boat. Such a classic Dennis. There he is. Him and Kane. Right next to the boat. He's probably asking them how much that boat costs because that's such a Dennis thing to do. He wants to get a boat in the future, so he's very interested in like prices and just kind of looking around and deciding what he wants. Little bubbas are staying hydrated. Is that sand on your face? Just no kushal pisok? No, kaka! Kane, kaka, no, no, kaka, no, kaka, Kane. Нельзя песок кушать, это кака. Грейс, ты Кейну на спинку песок сыпишь? Сейчас у него в шортах куча песка будет. He's just letting her too. Грейс, нельзя на спину сыпать песок. Эй, careful. Dennis is running the wagon through the water to clean it up from the sand. Oh my goodness. We just washed the wagon, washed the kids, washed the toys, washed everything. Do you need your shoes? Here.
That's hot.
The place we were gonna go to lunch to closes at 3, so we completely missed it. So now we're gonna have to find somewhere else to grab lunch.
Got back to the car, we're gonna change the kids and go get some food. We got a parking citation. I guess we're just contributing to the state of Sarasota. State of Sarasota, yep. We're just contributing our tax dollars to fix these roads over here.
Actually, stupid. Put in a legit sidewalk.
It's stupid because I'm the only one that got a ticket. But there's like 20 cars. So if you have a Yukon, you can't park here, but if you have a Jeep, you can. Is that the logic?
Yeah, that's the logic.
There's Gracie making herself some food.
I legit just changed in the car while the kids and Dennis hung out in here.
But there's me.
Whoa, Kane! Ты так поворачивал сильно.
Go. Поворачивай.
Good job, Kane. Thank you, Grace. We just arrived to this bar. Dennis is saying they're over 21, we promise. What are you doing? Oh man.
Не бери в ротик.
Ew, kaka.
She bit this one and she's like, ew, kaka. I'm like, I've choked, sorry.
Grace, kaka.
I don't know how she saw the cook over there.
Yeah.
She keeps on pointing at him and she's like, food, food.
Nom, 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 nom.
To be fair, yeah.
That's true. Nom, nom. You got your orange juice.
Not peach. No. Awesome.
And yeah, definitely.
Thank you.
Is that yummy ranch? The kids are now just dipping fries into the ranch and licking the ranch off the fries.
I'm convinced that my kids are broken. They're just dipping their finger now into ranch and just eating the ranch. Earlier they were pretending that they were eating fries, but now it's just licking ranch. Вкусный ранч? Вкусно? So I cut it right before she said that, but she was freaking out that he's gonna touch her, or she's gonna touch him.
No, I thought she was gonna touch her shirt and miss her mouth. So I was like, whatever. Give up. I shredded some of my chicken, so I fed them some at the restaurant, but I also took some to go. What are you guys doing? Okay. Okay. Dennis went to the store to grab himself a notebook for work. So me and little guy are sitting here finishing the rest of this chicken because he woke up from his nap and was just not sitting in the car. Well, he was sitting in there, but he was just crying the whole time. And I want him to wake up Grace because she just fell asleep.
Oh, what Papa is doing?
Papa's coming back, so he's gonna have to go back into the car seat. This is not gonna be fun.
Ты чё тут делаешь? Едем домой? Yeah. Ты будешь стоять в парковке в Walmart? Ты будешь тут стоять? Пойдем в корсет.
Давай, пошли. Идем, садимся в корсет. No. Okay, well, we have to put him in.
Well, you pulled him out.
Yeah, because he was crying.
Okay, иди в корсет. На, смотри. На, на, ключики, ключики, на. На, на, на. На ключики. На ключики, Кейн. That's how it is putting Kane back into his car seat.
She's closing the door. This child does not want to get into his car seat.
It's okay.
Okay, we're gonna have to both. Hold on.
So I was gonna end off the vlog after we got home and I saw the kids and they were out in the pool with Dennis, but we decided to go out for sunset. So I'm gonna take you guys along and show you guys sunset today. We accidentally pulled into the wrong pier. Dennis thought it was it, but it's not. But it's actually quite nice here. We have a children's playground back there where that blue tent is. And then this whole pier, there's just a ton of people fishing. And the sunset, which we kind of missed already a little bit. Thank you guys for hanging out with us today as we went to the island and enjoyed our time at the beach over there. We'll see you guys in the next vlog.